Hi, thank you for meeting me today to talk about your job as a manager.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
So, what exactly is your job?
Well, I'm called the Adult Education Manager here at the Patuck Center, and I manage or supervise teachers in the teaching of English as a second language.
So, who are your employees?
Well, as you might guess, mostly teachers, but there are some support staff also who work in the office.
How many employees do you have?
I have 31 employees that I supervise.
Okay. So you're the manager, but do your employees sometimes disagree with you?
Oh yes, sometimes that happens. We have a lot of people, and so not everyone's going to agree with decisions or ideas that I have.
If an employee disagrees with you at work, what's the best way for them to say that they disagree?
Well, first of all, I don't want them to be afraid of telling me their disagreement. I want them to be relaxed, but I also expect that they would set up an appointment to meet with me, and that they would be polite in speaking to me. I mean, a good idea for any employee to give a disagreement or express a disagreement with their boss is to, first of all, start from a positive attitude, maybe thank the boss for working together with them. And then, after you've had that, then you begin in a very polite way to say, I have a problem with this, or I have an idea I want to share with you, but something like that.
Okay, great. Well, thank you for taking the time to meet with me today.
Okay, well, you're very welcome.